Alianza de Fútbol. Pasión por la comunidad.
Y al acostarse mi hijo vio que cojeaba porque tenía el zapato roto, tenía un hoyo abajo. Decidió y me dijo, se acabó. Ese día él decidió que se venía para Estados Unidos. Dijo, voy a buscar irme, es la única opción.
Como pude, le ayudo. Sale cuando ya teníamos a los radiopatrullas.
So all I remember is I was crying a lot when I had a cross. From Tijuana to the United States. All I saw was a needle, and I don't know where he injected me. So when I woke up, I was in Chino.
Tú tienes que tener sueños. Y si no tienes sueños, no tienes inquietudes, no tienes una fuerza interior.
And it makes you want to try harder, and it makes you want to be the best you can be.
But the thing is to work hard and to be humble about it.
Alianza is one of the primary reasons that I'm here right now, sitting in the stadium in my new home for the next 4 years.
And we feel very fortunate to get him. But it's very competitive. There's other schools that wanted him as well. And I think we were able to offer the best package to keep him here in town.
The best thing a player can do is do a good job academically to prepare and also be the best possible player they can be.
Latinos are really starting to grow as a play a major role in society here.
To do as well as I can in this sport. So hopefully it can pave my way through college, offering or presenting a career for itself where I can live happily and be stable throughout my life.
I think they're really proud, and then they're obviously really happy that they can give me something that they didn't have, which is I think what most parents look for.
Choice to do what you want instead of listening to other people and making a dream for themselves as well, like I'm doing right now.
It's not gonna be hard, it's gonna be easy for you.